The police say a Granville woman took $2,100 of your taxpayer dollars. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says 48-year-old Debra Flint did not report everyone who was living in her home while she collected HEAP benefits. Flint faces grand larceny charges. She was issued an appearance ticket and will appear in the town of Fort Edward Court at a later date.